is Engineer Mashal reporting to you from the highest point of the most exciting waterfront project in the Middle East, from the beautiful city of Abu Dhabi, the capital of the United Arab Emirates. Al Qana, guys, remember the name. Al Qana, meaning the canal, spreading over 1.2 kilometers on each side of the canal, a total of 2.4 kilometers, 11 buildings, sitting on about 140,000 square meters of land, 70,000 square meters of leasable area, more than 3 kilometers of bike lanes and running tracks, and close to 3,000 indoor and outdoor parking spots, a standalone cinema, a state-of-the-art kids entertainment zone, a wellness hub, the largest aquarium in the Middle East, a marina yacht club, a virtual reality park, an outstanding collection of dining options, and an outdoor skate park. I got so much to show you about all these stunning topics. Unfortunately, I'm out of time. Adios, guys.